Okay, we are almost to the end here. We've got one braid left. And this terrific pattern is actually found at the Moogly blog. But you take that last braid and the button that you've already sewn on, you just simply loop it around there. And there you go. Makes a nice effect, and you can kind of squinch the braids up and make them look a little more even. But that's the hat. Then you're going to braid this next quadruple, triple stitch as well. You'll braid that row. And again, you just start twisting. Whoops. One of them. That'd be the only one you twist, and then you just pull through the next one. And then pull through the next one, and you just keep going like that till you get to the other side. And then you hook the last one onto that bottom button.